This week on Buyer's Guide, we're going in search of a budget vehicle under 150,000 rand.
I like the Polo Vivo. You could probably find a nice 2015 with 100,000 on the clock.
We replace a long-serving Hyundai Tucson with a newer SUV.
I would have gone for Haval H2. The Tucson 2 litres is a bit bigger, but with the budget, now you have to go to a smaller compact SUV. Yeah.
And should a viewer sell or keep his 11-year-old VW Kombi?
That's Buyer's Guide. Every week, only on Ignition.